keep science and technology integrated with society and keep our values as part of that, then we can hope that life will just get better and better in the future. But that's not guaranteed.